question, and this I have to find the energy.